sektor, na novom središte će biti u Mostaru. Planira se činiti oko 9, možda 10 godina, da bi bilo u sastavu pravi članova. Felipe González, španski premijer, kao, dakle, on je u ovom trenutku sve potpisao.
The problem, in my opinion, is going to be how to implement this peace agreement. Well, as personally, I'm regarding and welcoming the arrival of peace in this region, but I'm very suspicious. Is it going to be to implement it in general? Well, I fear that everything might start again. And in my opinion, this war could be ending in the very beginning, but we battled 3.5 years to finally sign a piece of paper. But what can we say about thousands of killed people, expelled families, all our population is all around the world, abroad? What to tell them? Well, of course, this peace agreement is not a fair one, but that is what is proposed, so we have to accept it. It is our reality, and I hope it will work. But it will require a great strength of both sides, another and this one, to implement it.
Znate, velike su posljedice, rane još nisu zarasle i za svega toga, to ne znam da će se ikad moći zaboraviti.
I rat i mir su nam nametnuti i tako. Nas se ništa ne pita, mi samo ako treba ratujemo, ako...